What the hell?
Oh no, there are those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right!
I made it, that's all that matters. Nice little trick you got there, dude. Okay. Alright, and then you're gonna be coming towards me, right? I just...
Alright, seems to go all the way around.
Hang on a minute. If that wraps all the way around, does it jump down there maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. That's my next path right there. Okay. So, we just got time it right, is what I'm thinking. Get it far enough.
Come on, come on, come on! Make it!
Well done. See anything that can get me to you?
Yeah. Got a kidling? Here. A stick.
Yes. Nice throw.
Nice catch.
All right. My turn. Goodness.
You can make it. Just keep running.
He's going to run to me with that?
They're just rats, huh? I know rats. Yes. So what am I waiting for?
I don't know why I don't give you like
go,
two or three.
Go. Yeah.
Run. Don't think.
Not thinking.
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm. What do we have here?
There we go, I'm up. Didn't think I was gonna make it in time. He needs this. Alright, you're good.
Now.
Come on, come on! We did it! I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
Hey, man, whatever works, dog.
I'm trying.
I'm gonna do this.
This should make things a bit easier.
Ooh, stuff. Damn it, those pieces, those were, that would have gotten me the 61 too, wouldn't it?
Alright, let's get to work.
No, I only have one item, one upgrade thing on me, so that makes sense. I don't think of that. Yeah, that's my go-to. Okay.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on people, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Rodin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
I don't understand why they don't listen to the kid. I mean, come on. Does that get us to the boat? It doesn't look like it will. We'll go here anyway. Alright, here. Prop it up. And then I'm gonna go in. Okay.
I was scared.
You know me, come on. I always make it back. I told him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
That's not a good sign. Oh, it's a...
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
Frosty! Oh, it was something. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way.
Oh, is that where I go over here now?
Oh, there's a hole in the planks here. Ah, it's on a slope. It won't hold.
Oh, I know.
Lucas, that's your job.
Of course.
Yeah, pull it over. I got this. Thank you.
I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, oh Lord.
Oh. Ooh.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right.
That'd be just... Oh, so gross, dude. Ugh.
It's done. Give it a try.
Go up here. No.
I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
You're all right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
Ugh.
You can stop now.
Naturally.
Sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine.
Let's see here.
One way or another, that chain has to go.
Yes, it does.
I'm looking.
I found this. It's in here.
There has to be something here.
Ooh. I saw a little link up there. Is there a way I can get up there? Right above the counterweight. No. Okay, well, it has nothing to do with this apparently, because there's nothing I can do. do with that guy. So, with Lucas. So, there's gotta be something here I can do by myself. Can I hit that, like, there?
That could work.
A gun?
Answer! I'm fine! Just almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right. The chain's gone, but some of the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right. I'm on my way.
Be careful.
You know, he has a bunch of rats behind him.
Yes, yes.
So I have no rats near me.
I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down.
It's under here.
Focus.
Oh, thingamajig.
What do you have for us?
That was sneaky. It was in plain sight. That was pretty good. Ooh, it's a knife. I can only carry one knife me at a time. That's bullshit. Well, there's no rats over here. Because the rats are the story's tools for inserting conflict and puzzles.
Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
This is clearly going to go here. Damn. Oh, what's in here? There's gonna be a chain to let that drop, and we'll be able to get something underneath there.
Good, that's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother, is Lucas still not with you? How? What is he doing? We should be able to get back now.
There you go. So that's my path back. Okay. What does Crank do? Because I think this is my next step.
Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side.
That's gonna go there. Oh, then I move the cart thing.
Come here. I need you.
Push forward, thank you.
That should work.
Thank you, and then I go under here.
Lucas!
Take it, Lucas is yet to reappear.
Let's go. Ha! Good, find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph.
She's gonna end up leaving the mother. Much better.
man!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go.
How are you like that?
Let me go.
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
That will do. I can almost see a way through.
Doug, you can come.
Yes. Brilliant.
Run, boy, run.
Are you all right?
Yes.
He almost died.
I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
Uh-oh.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Uh-oh. Turret time.
Yeah. Try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Move up the river! Let's start going! What did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
Amicia, come inside with us!
No! Someone has to cover Joseph!
Don't be foolish! There are too many of them!
All right.
Don't worry about me!
They're coming! Keep them away!
Just die! You've got it!
Be careful, Amicia!
I will! Keep hiding! We'll get through it!
Like the red dots makes it fly easier. She gets very worked up.
We're out of the gorge. Current's getting stronger.
Focus on the rod. Leave them to me.
You're doing good, lady. That crossbow was made for you.
Thank you.
No! What's going on? Joseph's dead. Get back inside. Protect Hugo.
She just got a crossbow.
I must free the boat!
Enough! They'll kill you!
They'll die first!
Go back inside unless you want to fight! You stay away from my family!
They're coming! Get to cover quick!
Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Attack! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh?
Yeah, I know.
what happens.
Shit.
Can't slow down. Take care of him.
Thank you for watching, and as always, don't be a dumbass. That's my job. Thanks, name. Stupid Doofus. Logging off.